One person was killed in a crash that shut down Route 2 in Glastonbury for hours today. State police say 27-year-old Kristen Alvarez Villarini from Ohio was driving the wrong way when he crashed into a tractor trailer. He did not survive. The driver of the truck was hurt, but is expected to be okay.